so concerned about that big problem in one of the spots. We literally put
So the first group was built, second group was everything, and the
going to video games, I'm sure the kids were very much on the phone now, it's on the internet, etc. But to me, sports is quite powerful, and usually it's allowed to the word finish. The thing is, there would be no finish if there were no start. Right? So to me, sports is more important than finish, and usually it's the internet needs to do something. For example, the other day he decided that he's going to stop paying attention to his bosses. He just needed to stop. And now he's really getting it. He pays attention to his bosses. For example, yesterday, and then last time I was going to tell him yesterday, then I decided I'm going to start a diet. I'm not sure if I'll finish, but I'm starting. You know, that's the whole concept of starting. And once again, to talk about this, 1 year ago, very little after the party in prison, I was with the first of my boy in a bedroom and all. What if you start thinking about being a cultural change? And that's how we can. It's coming out of home, and a few, 8 months later, we were aware of this concept and we built it. And February this year, we made some salt in Sweden, and we did it all week in the making here, and you know, it was the start of something, and I hope that we can make more cultural changes in the future. But would there be a spark at that point? So when are we going to start? This part today, my yesterday, my tomorrow's part today. And this is just to end, I'm almost finished, I'm actually going to be able to do my work with them. I would just like to share a small story with you, which is something that people usually ask me, kind of like a common question, which everybody always has to ask the former president, which was, what put the crazy idea into your head of becoming president or being best Lisbon? And it's just work, and it's just troubles and stress, and people calling you at 3 o'clock in the morning. When did you decide that you actually want to do that? And the thing is, look, before I decided to run for president, I was main organizer of one of our best events, the 20th year anniversary. And there was one moment, one particular moment at night during our big formal dinner, where I was almost looking at this. And this was what was before me. And what I saw were various generations all put together, people who have been a part of this, who have changed this. And I realized to myself, I mean, there is so much power, so much history, and so much experience in this. I want to be a part of it too. And I want to have a chance to be. And this was a moment when I said, today is the day that I'm going to run for president of this Lisbon. And I did it. And I do not be present. I'm very thankful for the people who helped me, my team. I'm very proud of everything I've learned to see and hear at home. That's the first part of it. And if you put all these words together, this to me is what symbolizes this. Build everything and start today. When people say to you, you know, when you hear the word best, when you talk about best, or when somebody says something about best, yeah, okay, you can remember that it means more of European shipments of technology, but I consider my mission complete. If you leave here thinking that this also means build everything.